Some MLS game. The last play. still 94 rated though. If we pop in Sanchez, does it go up to 95? I doubt it. No, not even close, but we did get a pretty decent starting 11. Let's see if it's possible to get a Venezuelan freaking manager here, bro. Let's see. I highly doubt it. And yeah, we are going to be asking for a lot there. You know what? I think it is actually possible to get the chemistry here. Let's see if we can. So I think, honestly, if we pop in Carlos Vela, striker. Oh, no. Actually, we can pop Vela in at striker. Get Benzema back in at the subs. And hopefully this stays 94 rated. It does. And then pop in Cafu for on a battle. Hopefully it stays 94 rated. It does not. So I think the best we can do here is a 1-2-6, which is actually pretty dead. It's only the first draft of the day though, so I'm not too worried. Let's see if we can get some better drafts than this. If you're enjoying the video so far, be sure to leave a like, hit subscribe, and turn on the notification bell down below. It helps me out more than you know. Alright man, hopefully we can end on a banger. The drafts haven't been exceptional today, but I'm hopeful for this last one. We've got the 4-3-3 holding, the 4-3-2-1, the 4-4-2 flat, the 4-4-1-1 attacking, and the 3-4-2-1. I think the tried and true is the 4-3-2-1. I think this is my favorite formation in the game, both for just playing like rivals or champs and for drafts. So let's see what we can get. Hopefully we start off with a really good captain, and it's honestly not terrible. Alan Shearer could be a lot worse. Unfortunately can't play center mid, but that's fine. I'll take him for the rating. Center forwards, I'm going to start off with a first. Hopefully we get a good one. And you know what, we do get a couple bangers. We got Puskas, we got Trossard. Who should I go for, Trossard or Puskas? I mean, the obvious choice is the icon chemistry for Puskas. So, but I swear he's got better cards. Although I don't think I've ever seen a better Puskas card than this Thunderstruck in drafts. So let's play it safe and get that icon chem straight off the bat. Hopefully the other center forwards. Oh wow, oh man, okay. Well, we get Trossard again, but we also get Messi. See, the thing about Messi is it's always so tough to get him on chem just because of him being in the MLS. But you can't pass on Messi, can you? We'll go for the 97 team of the year. Lionel Messi, hopefully we get a bunch of icons to help him out on the chem. Who's the striker? What do we get? Oh my god, we get that 94 greats of the game, Hernandez, which isn't bad, but it's not crazy good. I'm not going to complain about a 94 rated icon though. Center mid, hopefully we can keep up the high rated players here. Okay, I'll play it safe and go for Seedorf just for that icon cam. Hopefully we can keep getting icons here. Another center mid is, oh my god, we do, we get a billion. I've never seen that card in drafts. We actually are getting really good cam for Messi here with all of these icons. Right back, can we get another icon? You never know. Let's see. Oh, we don't. We get 95 rated Aramburu, 100% taking. That is really, really good. And because of all the icons in our team, no matter who we really get in the team, it's all going to be really solid chemistry for everybody. Sub is still a defender. It okay, it is just see if we can get the cam, bro. This is ridiculous. How does this not end up being 95 rated? If we pop in a bunch of these icons, we'll definitely be able to get the cam, but let's see if we can get some chemistry with the manager here. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Okay, we do get Ten Hag, who actually should help us. Let's hope we can end this on a banger. I'm tired of doing drafts. I've been doing quite a few again. So hopefully we can get a really good one here. We got the 4-3-1-2, the 4-1-2-1-2 wide, the 4-2-3-1, 4-1-2-1-2, the 5-2-2-1. Honestly, a couple solid formations. I think, this is actually tough. I think I'm going to go for the 4-3-1-2. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna go. Ooh, or actually, let's try the 4-1-2-1-2. We get a CDM in there instead of a center mid. Let's try it out, boys. Come on. Hope we get a bang. Oh, hey, I think that's the first time we've actually gotten a decent captain all day. 93 Thunderstruck Thierry Henry. There's better versions of him, but I'm not gonna complain. Who's the other striker? Come on, let's get a big. That is not very good. I'll go for Nkunku, I guess, but we're going to need a bit of help on the strikers there. Let's hope the cam is at least good. Come on. Oh, there we go. Oh, my days. I was happy with Dempsey, but then we got and got 97 footy Socrates. That is what I'm talking about, bro. Come on. Hopefully the center mids are just as good. Let's get that 99 Sawa again. Oh, not quite. We'll go for Job Bellingham, not even Jude they're gonna give us, but it's fine. Hope we get some Englishmen in this freaking team. Center mid isn't bad. Oh, there we go. 97 Vieira is certainly not something to be mad at. You can also go CDM, so if we get another good center mid, we could just pop him in at CDM. Let's see who this CDM is, though. And oh my god, we get Pity, who is a solid utility player as well. He can go left back if need be. Very good start here. We need a better striker, but the rest of the players are solid. Hopefully the fullbacks are just as good. And okay, I'll take 95 Aramburu. That is not bad at all. Good league, good chem, good player. Left back is hopefully solid. Come on. Okay, it's the first stinker of the night. Hopefully that gets sorted very soon. Do we get a good center back? Okay, we do. 95 rated Thiet. We could go for the Vidic, but not gonna risk it. We'll just go highest rated. Thiet gets us chemistry as well, so let's do it. Who's the other center back? Hopefully it's also really good. And it's not, I mean, don't get me wrong, this is not good, but Out here, let's swap these guys around. Does it stay 90? stay 95 rated. Doesn't go up to 96, I doubt it. Let's see who the last player is. I think we're still guaranteed a 128 here, but hopefully we get a good goalkeeper. Come on, come on, come on. Uh-oh. Okay, so we do still stay 95 rated, which is good. And I think, if we pop in Cafu, do we still get the 128? Let's see, let's see. Let's swap these guys around. Okay, hey, you know what? I will take a 128. This squad is pretty mad, bro. If we got a better center back, honestly, we would have been on for the 129. Or even a 130. But bro, look at this squad. Let's grab the manager and just take a look at the best players, man. Look at this, bro. Look at these best players. We get the 128 with a 99 Sawa, a 98 Cruyff, a 95 Feet. Let's take a look at this squad, man. Absolutely ridiculous players. I'm kind of glad as well because I was running out of coins. Let's take a look. This is probably one of the better drafts I've seen in a while. Like I said, a better center back would have made this team unreal. 97 Socrates, 98 Cruyff, 99 Sawa, 97 Vieira, 97 Bonmati. Plus, we still have a 96 rated player on the bench along with a Ramburu. Like I said, man, an icon center back.